Hi, I'm Merrick DeMann, and welcome back to Let's Play Tim Burton's The Nightmare Before Christmas, Oogie's Revenge. Jump right back in. We saved at the end of the last video, but in the level select screen. So we gotta start from the level select screen, because I don't want to miss anything. Spiral Hill. Town Square, fountain area. Well, that was the most glorious thing I've ever seen.
After that ride, I got a need for speed.
Okay, need for speed, yes. So I gotta say, cool. Hey kid, you have another quiz for me?
Everyone's come to cheer our Pumpkin King. How about you take my quiz? It'll spin your spine.
Why not? Get free money.
Question one.
The mayor drives a hearse.
That's right. Question two. That's right. Question three. That's right. Question four. That's right. Question five. That's right. Question six. That's right. Question seven. That's right. Question eight. Boo! Yes. Question nine. That's right. Question ten. That's right. Let's see what... Nine correct.
Being with the pickle diner here, just move. Finkelstein,
hey, Finkelstein. Go get that Oogie. You're the only one who can do it. We're all counting on you, Jack.
Where's Beam? What's Beam have to say?
Pumpkins, take time to grow back. I grow again. My job.
At least he's not changed. He's still the same old behemoth.
Soul robber!
Special prize in the hidden area. Anything of any value. Yeah. So where exactly are we supposed to be heading? I know we gotta save Santa, but I don't know where Santa is. Thank you.
Jack, I'm so glad you're okay. Oogie took the Spiral Hill Road toward the Hinterlands, but his minions are swarming everywhere. They're guarding Spiral Hill Gate. You'll probably need Zero to help find the gate key. Go trounce those monsters and save us all.
Okay, cool, I can do that.
I will, Hanging Tree. And thanks.
Like I said before, hordes of corpses roam the graveyard at night. Be careful.
Back to the graveyard. Nice. A little while. This is the pumpkin patch. We don't need to be here. We gotta get to the graveyard. I forgot how to get to the graveyard. Maybe I do have a map somewhere. Who knows? Town Hall. Right. Okay. Just didn't think to go to Town Hall again. Too many characters here. It lags some of it. I think it's more NPCs in that area than the game can actually handle. Anything to fight? No. This is where you fought our first boss. Oh, hey, Igor.
Get that Oogie! He trick Igor!
Mayor? I have a favor to ask.
5 holiday leaders are trapped in Oogie's hideout.
What?
I have to follow Oogie to Christmastown. While I'm gone, I'd like you to kindly escort them to a safe place and then return each of them to their own worlds.
You want to trust us to the mayor? You want me to save the holiday leaders? Exactly! You can count on me, Jack. I won't let you down. Not sure why the sound file decided to fuck up for that, but not exactly a scene worth downloading the cutscene for. Yes. This is a cool image. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun Tomb of Tears. been a while since the tomb materials. That was during the day, so it's different, I guess. Hey, Zero.
There you are, Zero. I need your help to find the Spiral Hill gate key.
Oh, this again. Joy. Let me guess, the keys and pieces? The keys and fucking pieces. Oh, easy. Cool. Almost as depressing to push over as the enemies they decide to give us. You will see this town of tree is full of stuff. We should probably get this. Yep. Is that? That's Mr. Hyde.
This is Halloween Town. No matter what Oogie calls it, go get him, Jack. Don't forget.
Save it now, or risk doing it again.
I think we're nearing the end of this. I mean, we're on chapter 18. This game has 24 chapters, so...
Soul robber! Soul robber!
Yeah, we can't do anything right now. Or ever, I guess. Gotta climb that tree, get all that shiny stuff. Grab the blue soul. Gold soul there too.
Soul robber! Soul robber! Soul robber! Soul robber! Soul robber!
And try to take the other side. We have to put the tombstones back. We have to put the tombstones back.
Soul robber!
Soul robber!
Soul Robber!
Yeah, but no, there's a spider in this level?
Soul Robber! Soul Robber! Soul Robber! Soul Robber! Soul Robber!
I'm doing it all the way up there.
Soul Robber! Soul Robber!
Go up the other way.
Soul Robber.
Soul I know Robber. I have a mission to do, but I kind of want the
Soul
skull
Robber.
In the tree. I kind of want it.
Soul Robber. Soul Robber. Soul Robber! Soul Robber!
Huzzah! We got the crystal skull. We got two, and I think that's all the ones that are in the game. I don't know. I think they just put them in case you miss one or two. Now let's go on to the spiral.
Soul Robber! Oh! Soul Robber!
I'm having fun, but I've played better. I'm mainly doing this for Halloween. Because what's more Halloween than ever before Christmas?
Soul Robber! Soul Robber!
Oh! I've never considered it a Christmas.
Soul Robber!
Oh! It's because the aesthetic of it is so Halloween to me. I have enough Christmas movies, I don't really need a Halloween film to hold Double Duty as one.
Soul Robber!
fuck is Zero leading us exactly?
What was that?
Soul Robber! Oh! Soul Robber!
One tombstone over the other tombstone. Are we on the other side? Somewhere. What do I reach at the moment? Where does Zero want us to go? Gotta fix that tombstone. There, I see Zero. Save first.
This is Halloween Town. Don't forget.
Save it or risk doing it again.
Soul Robber.
Oh, we're stunned. Why are we stunned? Zero, where are you, you little bastard? Fuck, I hate yappy dog sounds. I hate small dogs, they annoy me on a deep level. I don't like high-pitched sounds, they hurt. Where the hell are you, stupid little... Oh, you're in there? Okay. See what I can do. Fix the tombstone so there shouldn't be much bothering us.
Soul Robber!
You called me here, Zero. What do you want?
Soul Robber!
Where, you stupid dog? Oh, it's right here. I hate yappy dogs.
There it is! Thanks, Zero!
Cool, now how do I get to the South Gate?
Save it or risk doing it again.
Sorry, I can't really think of anything to say right now. I mean, we're in the graveyard again. Whoop-de-doo. Reusing a rather boringly designed level. I mean, it looks cool, but going from point A to point B in this level isn't exactly enjoyable. Oh, these fuckers. The boring, the annoying fighters.
Fucking
fucking bear traps, man. They're unfair.
Fuck off with the bear traps. They make no sense.
Worse. I mean, granted, when you're like a human, a bear trap on the leg, you're done. But for a skeleton without nerve endings, how does a bear trap on the leg stop them from attacking? We don't kick enemies.
Everybody scream!
Soul Robber!
It's a stupid decision. The late game enemies are very annoying. Just because they make annoying sounds. I hate annoying noises. Alright, we gotta use the key. Can't you just assume that we have the key and use it automatically? Sorry, that just seems like a fair thing to me. I mean, it's not a puzzle, use key on blank, it's just... Well, frankly, it just seems like a way to artificially extend gameplay. Ah, we met reached Spiral Hill, and there's Mr. Hyde, so I think it's time to call the video. I'm American Tomato. Happy Halloween.
Hi, thanks for watching. This has been played and recorded by me, American Tomato. The art was by Rafael Agrona. You can find a link to their commission page in the description below. And if you like this video and want to see more like it, like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and see you all next time. Ciao!